There are many definitions about the psychology, but the most commonly accepted is psychology is the scientific study of human behavior and mental processes. The area of psychology is very broad. In the present era, everyone understands the importance of psychology in their daily life. Basically, William Wundt is called the father of psychology. As per we know, there are four goals of psychology. Psychologists try to know what is the reason behind a particular behavior of a person. Psychologists just try to help person to cope with the situation. The major areas of psychology are abnormal psychology, behavioral psychology, clinical psychology, cognitive psychology, health and counseling psychology. Every day, psychologists and scientists reveal new facts about psychology and human behavior. For example, Elisa L. Newport revealed that children use both hemispheres to understand the language, unlike adults. Older women with type 2 diabetes have different pattern of blood flow in their mind, in their brain. Like this, there are much more things are left to discuss. We are new here and we need your support. If you find this content is relevant, so don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Don't forget to visit our channel, that name is Sai Generation. Link is given below. And again, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.